choose the way it's going to run. This way. Other way.
Put into the neutral.
And try to change speed. For example, we go to slow speed. And start spindle again. And there is three ranges of changing speed, so it can be switched to any of those three ranges. And then we have manual move for carriage and for two changes lane. Then we have rapid. And we have gyro to show all the movements. And we can move cross line. Okay. And now we can run. So we probably choose higher speed to see it, better. And then we can choose, so you see this movement. So it's moving this way. We're going opposite way. And we can do the same thing for cross line. Yeah, it's moving here and you can see the radius of the wrong switch. Switch direction. Another thing we can do, we can make I think of this one. Yeah. So what we can do,